This presentation is dedicated to those who have fought, those currently fighting, and those who will fight. This is for all of us who have been touched by any form of cancer in one way or another. About 1 in 8 United States women will develop invasive breast cancer over the course of her lifetime. Breast cancer is about 100 times less common among men than among women. For men, the lifetime risk of getting breast cancer is about 1 in 1,000. The number of breast cancer cases in men relative to the population has been fairly stable over the last 30 years. This year, an estimated 255,180 new cases of invasive breast cancer are expected to be diagnosed in men and women, with 2,470 of those cases men. 63,410 of the new cases will be non-invasive breast cancer. About 40,610 women are expected to die this year from breast cancer, while 460 men will die from breast cancer. For women in the United States, breast cancer death rates are higher than death rates for any other type of cancer besides lung cancer. Except for skin cancer, breast cancer is the most commonly diagnosed cancer among American women. This year, it's estimated that about 30% of cancers diagnosed in women will be breast cancers. In women under 45, breast cancer is more common in African American women than Caucasian women. Overall, African American women are more likely to die of breast cancer. As of March, there were about 3.1 million women with a history of breast cancer in the United States. This figure includes women currently being treated and women who have finished treatment. A woman's risk of breast cancer nearly doubles if she has a first-degree relative who has been diagnosed with breast cancer. Less than 15% of women who get breast cancer have a family member who has been diagnosed with it. About 5 to 10% of breast cancers are thought to be caused by inherited gene mutations. The most significant risk factors for breast cancer are gender, being a woman, and age, growing older. What can you do? Pray continuously. Become a buddy with a family member or friend and schedule your mammograms together. Get annual mammograms and checkups. Keep all medical appointments. Eat healthy and exercise. Be aware of your body.
You're gone.